Hydrick had built up a cult-like following in Salt Lake City with a peculiar mix of martial arts and the paranormal. He would astonish his young students by seeming to make heavy punch bags in his gym swing without touching them.